children, today we learn a lesson from grade 3 for grade 3 English term 1, lesson 3, Yusuf and the genie. Who is Yusuf? Yusuf is a small little boy, and genie is a very huge figure. It's a man in the shape of a genie, and he lives in a teapot. He has magical powers. Let us see. Are you interested to see this mystery lesson? Yusuf lived in a large house which had a garden with many fruit trees. He would invite his friends to climb the trees and eat the mangoes, guavas, lychees and bananas. He and his sister Huma would often play hide and seek with their cousins and friends in the garden, stairs and many rooms in the house. So children, Yusuf is a little boy who lived in a very big house, and he had a very beautiful garden with many trees, and he and his cousin and his sister Huma used to play in the garden. Wow, it is really fun. And they used to play hide and seek. You know what is hide and seek? If you see the second picture, yeah, one boy would be closing his eyes and counting till 10 or 20, and the others would go and hide. And after 10 or 20, he would have to search for the people where they have, yes, hidden. So that's an interesting game. And they used to play everywhere in the garden, on the stairs and many rooms in the house, because it's a big house. And while running around the house, Yusuf and Huma found a locked room on the second floor. They were curious. Huma said, "No other room in our house is locked." Yusuf looked through the keyhole. He said, "This room has no windows. It is dark inside." So children, as they were playing, hide and seek is a game where we have to run and hide. So in the second floor, they saw a room which is locked. And Huma said, "Specially, this room is not open for many days. And I don't know why this is a secret room. Nobody comes and opens. It's always locked." So all the children become very suspicious. They become very eager and curious to know what is inside the room. So Yusuf is a very curious boy. He looked in the keyhole and looked at it was totally dark, because all the windows were closed and it was so dark. So some mystery was in the room. Huma had an idea. "Yusuf, let's go to Dadi and ask for the key to this room." When they asked for the key, their grandmother refused. She said, "Stay away from that room. Go and play in the garden." So children, Huma and Yusuf went to grandmother and asked, Grandma, can you give me that key to that closed door in the second floor?" Grandmother shouted. She said, "Get away from that room. Go and play out." After a few hours, Yusuf crept into his grandmother's room. She was sleeping. Huma was sleeping next to her. Yusuf gently picked up the bunch of keys from his grandmother's desk and went to the locked room. See, Yusuf is acting very strangely. Yusuf slowly, like a thief, he went inside and he took the bunch of keys from the grandmother's desk without her knowledge, and he ran to the locked room. Do you think, children, it is right to do when elders tell you not to do something? You are not supposed to do it. But Yusuf, took away the key without the permission. Let us see what happened. He unlocked the room and entered. It was empty. There was spider webs on the ceiling, and there was dust everywhere. He saw a shiny thing in a corner of the room and picked it up. It was cold and heavy. He took it to his room. So Yusuf managed to open the mystery room. He saw it was all dusty and cobwebs. You know, spider will make their homes, that's called cobwebs, and it is all over the ceiling. And there he found a very shiny thing in the corner of the room. He picked it up and went to his room. Alone in his room, he began to clean the thing. He began to clean the teapot. It was an old teapot. Suddenly, with a loud bang, and a bright flash. Who came out? A genie swooped out of it. In a booming voice, the genie said, "Hello, I am the genie of this teapot." Yusuf was trembling. Trembling means he was shaking with fear. He was scared. Scared means he was so afraid. He wished he had listened to Dadi. Now he is repenting. He is thinking, "Oh, I was wrong taking the keys. I should have listened, or I should have heard my Dadi Ma's, grandma's word." He is trembling with fear. The genie smiled and said, "What is your name? Why did you call me?" "I was sleeping. Do you need something?" So the genie smiled. "Oh, that's very fantastic." The huge, gigantic genie, he smiled at the boy, but the boy was scared. "Yes, what's your name? Why did you call me? I was sleeping in the teapot for many years. Do you want something?" Then Yusuf said, I am Yusuf. I did not know you lived in this. Sorry, I woke you up." The genie said, "You are a polite little boy, Yusuf. I am happy with you. I will grant you 3 wishes. Ask." Now Yusuf was not scared anymore. Yusuf said, "May I have a plate and a bowl which will fill up with whatever I want to eat, please, genie?" So what was the first wish? The genie asked for 3 wishes. Then Yusuf was not afraid now. He said, genie is very friendly. Let me ask 3 wishes. He asked, what did he ask? He asked an empty plate and a bowl, and soon it appeared on Yusuf's bed. And what is the magic in this? If you want biryani, immediately you get biryani in the plate. If you want pizza, immediately you get pizza. If you want cake, it will immediately come. So this was a magical effect of the plate and the bowl. And Yusuf was so excited. He clapped and danced about his room. And he thanked the genie over and over again. He said, "Thank you, genie. Thank you so much. I can eat whatever I want in this plate. I just want to think and the food is there." Wow, that's exciting. Then the genie laughed loudly, seeing the Yusuf happiness. He said, "Make 2 more wishes, boy, little one. Make 2 more wishes." Yusuf's father was a pilot. Yusuf wanted to fly like his father. He said, "Genie, please give me a flying carpet to make or to take me wherever I want to go." Now the second wish is, like his father who is a pilot, Yusuf wanted a flying carpet. Do you think the genie fulfilled his wish? Yes, the next moment, Yusuf saw a beautiful carpet on the floor. His eyes shone. He didn't thank the genie. This time he was not thankful. That is so bad. He sat on the carpet. It was bigger than his bed. He imagined himself flying around the world. So Yusuf's second wish also got fulfilled. But now he was little bit amazed, and he excited, and he did not thank genie. First time he thanked, now he did not thank. Then what will genie think? He is a very rude boy. He was not a polite boy. Then immediately the genie said, "Yusuf, do you?" Before the genie could finish the sentence, Yusuf said, "Shut up! Let me think. I have 1 more wish left. You must have been sleeping all these years. You can stay awake for a while. Don't be lazy. Remember, I have the teapot now. You are my servant." Oh, so bad. See, Yusuf got angry immediately. The genie was very nice. He started to say, "Yusuf, you have 3rd wish. What is your 3rd wish?" Immediately, Yusuf got angry. He said, I know you gave me a bowl and a plate, you gave me a flying carpet, but now third thing, I know I have one more choice to make. Just let me think. Shut up your mouth. Let me think. You are simply sleeping in the teapot, isn't it, for many years. Now don't be lazy. Stay there for me. And I have the teapot. You remember, you are my servant. So Yusuf was very rude. Do you think, children, it is good to talk like that? No, 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 no. It's not good. Then the genie became angry. He became bigger and bigger, like a balloon. He became bigger and bigger like a balloon. He became bigger and bigger like a balloon to burst. The genie got angry on Yusuf and he was about to burst. The genie was very, very angry and he was become bigger and bigger like a balloon. Then he roared. That means the genie was not polite. He got angry because of the Yusuf's, yes, nature, his misbehavior. He got rude and he roared like a lion and said, "You greedy little boy, you forgot to thank me and call me your servant? How dare you be rude to me? I am taking back all I have given. I will take you to live with me in the teapot. Live there as my servant for what you have done." Oh, the genie gave a punishment. Now he is saying, "Yusuf, you are very rude. You are not at all a good child. You have very bad manners. How dare you talk to me so rudely? So I am taking all the first wish and the second wish back. And I am taking you with me. And you will live with me in the teapot for so many years. I am not letting you free. You will be my servant in the teapot because you were very rude to me." Then the genie's large hands reached out towards Yusuf. Yusuf screamed. He kept screaming till a gentle hand touched his forehead and he heard his parents saying, "Yusuf, wake up, wake up, Yusuf, it was a nightmare. Wake up, child." Oh, so whatever happened was a nightmare. What is a nightmare? Nightmare is a bad dream. So actually Yusuf did not go to the secret room or the second floor. It was a dream. It was a dream that he is stealing the keys and going into the dark room and opening the teapot and the genie comes out and ask for three wishes and he gets first two, three wishes and he's getting angry with his bad behavior and he's taking him back into the teapot as a servant. That was all a dream, a nightmare. So who came immediately when he started screaming? His parents. And he hugged his parents. Yusuf hugged his parents. He opened his eyes and hugged his parents. Huma jumped on the bed and hugged him too. His sister also hugged Yusuf. Now he was safe because the dream has gone. There was no genie. Yusuf became a very well behaved boy. Now he had learned his lesson. Yusuf was very, you know, bad manners changed into good manners because of this dream. So what is the lesson you learn from this? To be polite with everyone. We should not be rude to everyone, anyone. You have to be very polite. Now quickly coming to some answers. Who climbed on the tree in the garden? Yeah, Yusuf and his friends and his cousins. Which fruit they used to eat? Mangoes, lychees, guavas and bananas. Where did Yusuf live? In a large house. Which game they played? Hide and seek. Where did they find the locked room? Yeah, in the second floor. What did Dadi say when asked key for the locked room? She shouted at the children. Where did Yusuf get the bunch of keys? From the grandma's desk. How did the dark room look? The room was dark, dusty and full of spider webs. What did Yusuf take to his room? An old teapot. Who swooed out of the teapot? A genie. How many of the Yusuf's wishes the genie was ready to fulfill? Three. What was Yusuf's first wish? He asked for a plate and a bowl that will fill whatever food he wished for. What was his second wish? He got a magic carpet that would take him wherever he wanted to go. What was the genie? Why was the genie angry? Because Yusuf was very rude and did not thank him. Why was Yusuf screaming? Because he saw a nightmare of a big genie attacking him. What lesson do you learn from here? Yes, to be polite with others and to respect elders. Thank you so much. So, thank you so much for your time and have a great day. Bye.